everyone, we're here from Zurich. We just had the first day of the Developer Summit. Everything went perfect. 200 people came together. We're so happy to have the community. We saw so many new faces. We're so humbled to have the community came together for the open source project. All of the speakers, all of the core developers, thank you to our sponsors. Thank you for everyone that's contributing to open source. We're really happy to have you here. We can't wait for the next event, and thank you for your contributions.
Hi there. I'm Tully Foot, the ROS platform manager at Open Robotics. I'm here at the PX4 Dev Summit 2019. Having a great time talking to learning about the PX4 community and bringing information about ROS, ROS 2, Gazebo, and Ignition to the community. It's a really great opportunity to learn about what's happening in this drone space and also show off some of the new features that we've developed that will be useful for the drone community.
Hi, I'm Tanya Baumann. I'm working as a computer vision engineer at Alterion, and we were having an awesome day here today at the Developer Summit. I had the opportunity to demo the obstacle avoidance algorithm of the Autarian CV team today, and we had a great audience.
Today was really amazing. We had the first PX4 Developer Summit. We planned something for 30 people, but it turned out to be 200. And this all happened in the space where it really started at ETH Zurich. So it has a lot of history, and we're amazed by the success. And now I need to get back to work.
Thank you.